Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Universals!
Something that might interest you. Got a selection of... What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that... Thank you. Is that... Thank you. Is that... Thank you.
It's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah.
There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
Thank you. on some rare... What are you selling? Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is it? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Leon, it's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.